Suspenseful, dangerous, and emotional with a sexy bow tied around it. This is Traffik.
I will find you!
Although dealing with the heavy subject matter of sex trafficking, there is some comic relief and nudity in the brand new thriller, all thanks to Paula Patton being confident in her birthday suit.
I read that you have no problem with nude scenes because you enjoy being nude. Do you walk around your home just in the nude, and I'm asking just for our viewers because, you know, people want to know.
I know that the viewer cannot see. There's like a bank of people over here. How nude am I, you guys? Very uncomfortably so. Not cute nude. You know, it's like that Seinfeld nude. They're like, really, Paula?
Oh my God.
You can't be making notes nude, but I'm comfortable. I like it.
Patton, who also produced the film, wasn't the only one who had some fun in costume or lack thereof. Her co-star Laz Alonso also changed things up a bit.
Quick thing about the hair, I was filming Detroit at the same time as I was filming Traffic. So that's why I had the hair and the funny mustache, you know, the little caterpillar on my lip.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Very weird look, but you know what? In a weird way, I feel like it helped the character.
In the film, which brings to life the true story of sex trafficking in Northern California, Paula and her boyfriend, played by Omar Epps, expect to get away for the weekend. But unfortunately, things take a drastic and unexpected turn.
I think audience is like, oh. You know, especially women's like, oh, come on. Like, they want them to win. And then they get thrust into an extraordinary circumstance.
That circumstance, by the way, led Paula to fighting for her life, a performance unlike any other.
Acting is a reflection also of where you are, where you've been, and then you become that character. And so maybe that's what, you know, you might be seeing.
Women around the world every single day are being kidnapped and sold for money, something director and Sacramento native Deion Taylor didn't know hit so close to home.
I was blown away to find out that, you know, Sacramento and Roseville and that whole area was like one of the hubs. And it just shook me to the core.
You will kill you.
Hold on! Wait. Traffic is in theaters now. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.